not enough essence.
Right one.
sausage.
The light of Zakharum to the heathens. Here in the east, the power of Zakharum wanes, but in the west it will rise, stronger and greater than ever. Yet I have another purpose. The lost Nephilim city of Corvus lies in the west. I will find it.
Wait here, Laura.
You're going to kill her, aren't you?
Still, you are.
Thank you.
My essence is too late. What sacrifice did Adria make to summon so many minions of blood?
Never suffer us to live. They cannot accept the fact that we may choose our own path. At least demons are not so rigid in their beliefs. Away in your
Adria had...
She was
I need to go back. Malthael seems...
No doubt.
Malthael.
And what is...
The only way...
What is this?
Destroy! The Nebulon is here!
Malthael thinks he can delay the inevitable, but he underestimates my persistence. I will cross the ancient battleground of the angels and demons and journey on to the gates of the Pandemonium Fortress. This angel has disrupted the balance between life and death, and it falls to me to rebuke him.
Patience is not one of my virtues, Natalie. Useless without the siege runes that power it. You have one in your possession, but there are two more. You will find them on the battlefield below, imprisoned along with the demons that carried them. Once you have the runes, go to the ram. But know this, Nephilim. Even if you release Malfael from his madness, I will not thank you for it.
Indeed. pride in this. Enough essence. cannot open this.
Existence it finds itself in. But mankind is born of angel and demon alike. Every mortal, save myself, has demonic essence as an intrinsic part of their being. Losing that will rip their body and soul apart.
Come on.
eternity of revenge, pride, and hatred. Tyriel does not understand. He cannot see beyond the glory of battle. In time, he may. But that day is not yet here. Enslaved by our fate. I cannot be unique in all of creation. I know my path. I will find them as disillusioned of the war and lead them.
yourself in death. You seem concerned. Do not let the lure of death consume you.
Yeah!
Malfail destroyed.
Then Malfail's. Nephilim had done the impossible. By conquering death, she had redeemed the angels and saved all mankind. In that moment, with victory at hand, I saw the Nephilim in a new light. She is a hero who can defeat the champions of heaven and hell, and a necromancer who protects the innocent. But within her beats a mortal heart that will one day be tempted to corruption. On that day, will she have the strength to resist? Or will she be our doom?